Morpheus Wolf Story Season 2 Part 3, and a few things changed. Mango was supposed to be a yellow short hair, like a yellow short cat, but I can't find her, so I'm gonna use this one as Mango. Also, I can't find the Barbie doll, so I'm going to use this one as, you know, a Barbie doll. And the wolf's number change. And I can't get a husky or a collie to come. It's actually two dachshunds and another dog. So here we go. I'd like you to meet your three new dogs. We actually, you guys, we're gonna get three. I meant to say three, not two. Here they are. I'd like you to meet your new pack that you're gonna stick in. A very friendly pack too. I'd like to introduce yourself. Go ahead. I'm Marstony. I'm Megan. And I'm Jenna. And I'm Jacob. I'm Daisy. I forget this little puppy's name. I forgot her name. I'm Mango. And I'll just come up with a new name. My name's Twilight. I'm Twilight. Alrighty, I'm gonna go. Have fun in your new pack. So tell me, Anthony. Yes, Jacob. Do you know how to hunt? I do. I will show you my hunting train this tomorrow. Jenna? Oh, no. Some no puppies. It's okay. I'm coming for you. Ah! Okay. Let me show you guys. I'll just show you guys around. This place seems very small. It is quite small, but there's a... What are you doing to our daughter? Twilight. Jacob, come down. They're just playing a little game. Oops, sorry. What a very cool place you have. Captain, mommy! You just killed me. Just kidding. I hear your pad is supposed to be very nice. Am I correct? You are 100% correct. I smell cow and sheep. Really? Show me hunting skills. I know you tomorrow, but this is the time. Already. Who would else like to come hunting with me? Not me. Yeah, you said it, Megan. Definitely not me. I'll go. You coming, Mango? Nah, I'll stay. Alrighty, you four stay there. We're gonna go get some food. Wow, great skills. Whoa, what in the world? Yeah, he's a pretty cool hunter, my husband. Does that mean we're gonna have a pup? Yay, I'm gonna have someone to play with. I'm gonna have someone to play with. Yippee! That's right, Charles. Awesome, Anthony and Dazer. Let's go. Let's eat some meat. Since we are very hungry and we haven't been catching animals lately. We got two animals, and I hope next time we get one, but we have extra food for a few days. This will last us. The winter is coming up. We should go out hunting tomorrow for more animals. Sounds great, Jacob. Yeah, you could put them in there. Dazer? Yeah, Jacob? About the other day, I'm really sorry what happened. I just wanted to make sure Twilight was safe and all that stuff. Yeah, I can understand that. That's a cold reading right there, 23 currently, and this is into the area from Daniel Hannigan, up at Green Lake. 23 degrees, winds blowing as well. What is Dan saying tonight? Wind chill is in the lower single digits. Ouch. I just don't miss my parents. I'm gonna miss my parents too. It was really shaking a moment ago because we have had wind gusts in New York City. 20 miles per hour or even stronger. So you're 30 degrees right now. It feels colder than that. It feels like temperature is in the 20s because of the wind chill. And the high temp, look at this, interesting setup. 40 degrees was your high temperature. So officially, this will go in the books as a pretty typical day. Whoa. Because the average is 40. It's time to go for a sake. Let's go. But we gotta move to food. So 130 is where you hit 30 and you stay at 30 degrees. Right now, that's where you rest as well. 28 your average, so you're 50 degrees above. Take it tonight. You're down to 26 degrees for an overnight low, but that's okay. Your overnight low should make room.
Time forecast 26 early morning rises up to 39. Cloud.